Hi, I'm Lily, editor of the XYON Medical Library. Today I want to talk to you about a really interesting ingredient called saw palmetto. What is saw palmetto? Saw palmetto is a botanical extract that has been used over time to treat a variety of health conditions, including benign prostatic hyperplasia or enlarged prostate, low testosterone, and pattern hair loss. It does so because it has both antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties and is also recognized as a natural DHT blocker. The plant itself is native to the southeastern parts of the United States, and the extract itself is derived from the fruit of this plant. How can you use saw palmetto? Saw palmetto can actually be used in a variety of different ways. The first is as an oral supplement, so in the form of a tablet or a capsule, or alternatively, you can even take it topically. It's available as a pure extract or as an ingredient in hair care products such as shampoos and conditioners. Does saw palmetto actually help regrow hair or prevent hair loss? This is an area that requires a little bit more additional research, but some preliminary data shows that it can actually be helpful in preventing some types of hair loss that are caused by elevated levels of androgens. Other types of hair loss, such as telogen effluvium, or hair loss that's impacted or influenced by stress, will not likely benefit from any saw palmetto treatment. Research suggests that saw palmetto can help stimulate both cell growth and cell division around the hair follicle, and that it can also help stimulate the anagen or the active growth phase of the hair growth cycle. But there is a little bit of a catch. Studies have shown that the people who benefit the most from saw palmetto treatment are those that have less advanced hair loss. And the reason for this is because, compared to something like finasteride, it's a much gentler and less potent DHT blocker. How long does saw palmetto treatment actually take to work? It can depend on a couple different things, including the form of saw palmetto that you're taking, whether that's an oral supplement, so a tablet or a capsule, or if you're applying it topically. Generally, you can expect some evidence of it working or results within about 3 months of starting treatment, up to about 12 months or more. If you have any questions or concerns about how long this treatment might take, we recommend that you reach out to your doctor. And that's your crash course on saw palmetto. If you'd like to learn more about saw palmetto or other natural DHT blocking ingredients or ways to fight hair loss, head to our XYON Medical Library. We're always adding new content.